As many as 700 migrants are feared dead.
It appears that this latest migrant boat tragedy in the Mediterranean is the worst of its kind.
Rescuers continued to search a wide area off the coast of Libya.